Hey guys, it's your boy here, A-Easy guys. Today we got a new video, PES 2016. This is actually the demo, so I just want to give you guys like a heads out. See what we have here. Whoa. So, let's see who I am. I just don't know who I am. I've seen Bayard. That's the only like team they let you have. So we'll play smart, we'll start passing the ball. Make the defense come over here, and then we check them, and we go over there. I really want to get FIFA 60 for you guys. See if we can get an ultimate team. Or my team, I don't know how it's called. So we're bringing the defensive side over here. Which is kind of risky, because they might steal the ball. But we don't care. So I was playing a little, got used to controls, learned how to play adult. And I don't think it's time for me to attack it. Oh! Attack it, so. Let's see. This is on the PS4, just so you guys know. So guys, I ain't tell you the news yet, but I'm looking to end this channel. And I'm going to start a new channel. And with the new channel, because Black Ops 3 is here. It's coming actually. Master Seed is already here. I gotta get that. Master Seed, NBA 2K16, FIFA 16, you know, all those great games. And I just want to start fresh with you guys, right? So before I end the channel, I want to make one more video on this channel actually. So what I want to do, the type of video I want, is a Q&A. So feel free to write in the comment down below questions for the next video. Please, feel free. Except food, my bad. Alright guys, I'm back here. I honestly think this is a great game, even though I'm losing, they don't keep the score goal of me, so bad about that. But I learned to play the game, you know? I think I'm like it more. Oh, I don't know if I'm like more to see, so whatever. No, it's whatever. The buttons are way different than FIFA. I don't know why the two companies just won't come together and start making games, you know? Like, for us, PES, FIFA to come together. Imagine that. No! Oh! I keep on forgetting how to shoot. Because I'm used to FIFA. Got it. Yeah. Oh, we get to do celebration. Oh, okay. I was too late. Now I know how to score. So now we got it all tied up. I'm really thinking of getting this game. The first time I get mad, it seems this already came out. Hey guys, I did a glitch. I'm gonna tell you secretly. I did a glitch. Alright. Did a glitch. Pre-ordered Black Ops 3 for free. I think I pre-ordered NBA 2K16, I'm not sure. Wow, they just scored it. I think I pre-ordered NBA 2K16. I'm not sure about that. Pre-ordered Plants vs. Zombies 2. Pre-ordered FIFA 16. Pre-ordered NHL 16. I think that's most of it. But, you know, so I'm gonna start fresh with you guys, that's why I tried pre-ordering Madden, and then whatever. Damn, they don't buy them. Can we tie the game up? Before the half. Alright guys, the start of the second half is tied up. I really want to get this one here for you guys. Tell you what, if I lose, I'm gonna do something crazy. If I lose the game, I'm gonna do a face reveal. And my mom said I have to do a face reveal. She said she prohibits that. She prohibits, you know, she doesn't allow it. So, I'm gonna go get to a rule right now. And if I lose, switch everything I know. I will do a face reveal. Face reveal. But I don't want to lose. Not today. Skirting all you out with that thought right there. Skirt, oh my. Oh. Oh god! I am not losing today. Wait, guys. I just remembered my bad. Why I haven't been posting for so long. So say that I just started the video, I know. For a YouTuber ever. But, see, I had a job during the summer. I got caught up, like, with my friends during the job, you know? I had other friends at work there, too. I just got caught up, and I forgot all about YouTube. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. But, I'm trying to do some videos this school year. If I can, just for you guys. And we score another goal! We score another goal, look at that. Hold those. Another goal! That better what difficulty I played on. No. Goal! Another goal! Can't stop me, dog. Can't stop me, bro. You can't. Alright, so I don't want to risk anything anymore. I'm just staying back here. I just said a big risk. That's it. Ask everybody. Oh. Go with the crossbar. Go. Go with the stone. Go. Time number two, boys. Damn it, on the top number two. What the co- I think it passed, yeah. So that's it, guys. Make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, and make sure you guys write down your questions, you know, down below in the comments. And I do recommend getting this game. Peace.